2022 BMW X5 SUV. BMW's extensive SUV roster started with just one vehicle, the original BMW X5. Now in its third decade of production, the BMW X5 is currently one of the most compelling choices in the midsize luxury SUV segment. Every version offers impressive acceleration, a wealth of technology features, and a spacious, comfortable cabin. You can even add a third row seat to the X5. It's good in a pinch, but if you consistently require 7 passenger capacity, we recommend getting the larger BMW X7. This year, the 2022 BMW X5 carries over with minimal changes beyond the arrival of an opulent black vermilion version of the xDrive 40i. Available for just 1 year, the X5 black vermilion pairs plush equipment with flashy styling inside and out. Overall, the X5 is a solid choice for a luxury SUV among rivals such as the Acura MDX, Audi Q7, Genesis GV80 and Mercedes-Benz GLE. The BMW X5 comes packed with technology features, but buyers will have to spend a lot of time learning the various menus and buttons to extract the most out of it. Compared to its competitors, the X5 is the jack-of-all-trades SUV and effectively handles both utility tasks and performance drives with equal aplomb. We tested the xDrive 40i. The 6-cylinder engine is suitably powerful and responsive enough for the daily commute. Whether you pick this engine or the V8, the X5 is one of the quickest of the non-performance-oriented SUVs available. BMW also offers an optional off-road package that enhances the X5's capability to take on dirt roads and trails. Handling and steering, however, are less impressive. The steering doesn't give you much feel for the road, and the X5 can feel overly soft and floaty when driving around turns unless you engage sport mode. In more casual driving, the X5 is easy to drive, and its 8-speed transmission makes smooth and quick gear shifts. Fitted with its optional air suspension, the X5 rides fairly smoothly, but harsher impacts and pavement seams can still be felt in the cabin. Sport mode is stiffer and transmits more of the road surface into the cabin, but thankfully the X5 isn't ever uncomfortably harsh. At highway speeds, road and wind noise is minimal. The front seats are firm and supportive and have a broad range of adjustability to contour to different body types. Lumbar and upper bolsters are adjustable for cruising or sporty driving. The rear seats are softer and designed for long stints, but they're flat and don't have enough bolstering. The seats are set in from the door, and occupants will have to shimmy to get in. We'd recommend taller drivers avoid the optional running boards for easier entry. But once you're in, there's ample room for the front passengers and good headroom, knee room and shoulder room for the rear passengers. The X5 has a technologically advanced interior, but the massive buttons on the center console and the fiddly climate controls are difficult to learn. Visibility is a problem. The X5's surround view camera system is excellent when parking, and views out of the front and sides are commanding. Direct views to the back are adequate if your seat is adjusted properly. The side mirrors and the door frame can hide pedestrians and other road users from view, though. Get the optional surround view camera system to help with parking maneuvers. BMW's latest iDrive system is advanced, but it also comes with a steep learning curve. Helping you are its combination of menus, handwriting recognition, and voice and gesture control. Apple CarPlay smartphone compatibility is standard, as is Android Auto. The X5's native navigation and voice commands work well. Adaptive cruise control, blind spot monitoring and rear cross traffic alert are excellent, but the operation of the active lane centering and auto high beams is only average. Automatic parking and 3D surround view mode are clunky to operate. The X5 has a roomy cargo area and a useful power tailgate, liftgate system that's great for loading bulky cargo. The armrest bin can hold a few standard water bottles, and that's about it. There's a shallow but deep pocket with an induction charger in front of the shifter, but access to this area is restricted once you use the cup holders. In standard configuration, the xDrive 40i can tow up to 6,603 pounds. It can tow up to 7,200 pounds when equipped with an optional factory-installed hitch. The EPA estimated fuel economy for the xDrive 40i version we tested is 22 mpg in combined city-highway driving. On our 115-mile mixed driving evaluation route, we netted 21.3 mpg, which is average for the segment. The X5 is priced on the high side of the segment, and that's before loading it up with options and features. But we think the build quality and capability are worthy of the price. The durable leather, excellent use of soft touch materials, tight gaps in all interior panels, and a general feeling of solidity have been BMW hallmarks. It also comes with significant towing and hauling capability. BMW gives new owners a 4-year, 50,000-mile basic and powertrain warranty, which is on par with the rest of the segment. There's also 4 years of roadside assistance, with no mileage limitation. If you're looking for the ultimate all-rounder, the X5 is the SUV you should be looking at. It's expensive, and finding the perfect one might be hard due to the bevy of options and packages, but the X5 will do what you need it to. The base 40i versions will give you sufficient driving entertainment, and the high horsepower xDrive 50i and M50i will definitely raise your pulse even higher.